This is CBC North. Just south of Wawa, there's love in the air.
If you could go anywhere in the world right now, where would you go?
Back to bed.
In a small town with nothing much to do.
You are so lucky!
I know.
They're fighting to keep their dreams alive.
Somebody like to clean the flies out of the display case?
A time for discovery. South of Wawa, a Cinema Canada presentation tonight. There is language in South of Wawa that will offend some viewers. We recommend viewer discretion.
To somewhere nice like Egypt or Tampa Bay. Come on, let's fly away. Fly in ibid air, and it's a sunny day.
Cheryl-Ann?
I don't know.
Because whoever closed didn't mop up. Look at this shit. Is that Lizette? I'm asking you, is that Lizette?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. It's Lizette again.
I don't think so.
What, it was you?
I'll do it now, really fast. Please don't say anything to Lizette. Please be nice to her today, Joe.
Why?
Well, I'm not supposed to say anything, but it's a special day.
Carol's supposed to open.
She called last night. Sick. Flu.
Bull. Shit.
Yeah, Joe, summer flu. It's going around.
So you're doing another double?
It's okay. I need the money.
I know. I know.
My mother's going to Greece.
How is your mama?
She's good. She's really good. She's going to Greece.
When my brother comes in, send him back to the office.
Lizette's got the Dan Hill tonight. Lucky puck.
You're listening to PLIC, Stayner Radio, serving Pinto County and Wasika Beach. Quick time is 8:15. It's a crisp Saturday morning. The temperature holding steady at 12 Celsius degrees.
Reminder, tonight's opening game with assistants facing off against the Collingwood...
They're putting douche arm on defense. Rayfield broke his leg at his cousin's stag.
Rayfield's shit anyway.
Wrong. Rayfield's a great hockey player. If he didn't do so much acid in high school, he'd be another Gretzky.
Sure, Simon, sure. So who's going to score?
Who's going to score? I got one word. The Polak
can shoot, I'll give you that. But the motherfucker spent most last season in the fucking penalty box.
So? I can't believe we're missing the hockey game to go to a fucking concert.
Now, back to the view.
So what'd you get Lizette for her birthday?
Nothing yet.
What do we got today?
Just 2:00 at the Siskin.
I bet we get laid off next week.
We won't.
Get out of the toast, Darlene.
I thought you said Simon was coming today.
Get out of the toast, Darlene.
Somebody put his bike in the garage last night.
Put some more in the toaster.
There's enough here.
Put some more in the toaster.
There's enough.
Morning, Serge. And what are you doing anyways? I spent all that money on liquid protein. He's bringing his stuff over after work.
He's not getting married.
I know that, Darlene.
Will he be here for supper?
I do not know, Darlene. But he's not going to need you buzzing around him like some fly. Did you call Lizette?
Nope.
Call your sister, Darlene.
No!
Not as if she doesn't pay you.
So, why doesn't she call Shannon?
Because she doesn't like Shannon anymore.
Why doesn't she like Shannon?
I do not know, Darlene. She just doesn't like her.
Anyways, I'm not babysitting her stinking kids.
Well, call her and say you're busy.
You call and say I'm busy. Call her and tell her I got a date.
There you are, Mr. Dickovit.
So, you gonna take a walk over to Donut World today, Serge?
No.
No?
I don't feel so good. You got a cold or something.
You've got a cold, all right. Cold feet is what you got.
None of your business.
Maybe I think it is my business. Very much my business. And if it isn't my business now, it's going to be my business very soon. Isn't it, Serge? Half that shop is yours, isn't it, Serge?
Yeah.
And Joe wants to buy you out, doesn't he, Serge?
Yes.
I don't see you driving around in a brand new Cadillac, do I, Serge?
No.
No. I just want you to get what's coming to you.
Mind your own business. He's my brother.
Gushpa. Gushpa. Gushpa.
So, Tom.
Hey, get up.
If you could go anywhere in the world right now, where would you go? Tom? Where would you go?
Back to bed.
No, anywhere in the world.
Back to bed.
Aren't you gonna ask me?
I've got two.
Egypt or Tampa Bay? Ever seen that commercial? I'm a sun person.
Good. How are the coolers today?
Lordy. Good morning, Lizette Rooney. Cheryl-Ann, how many times have I said, don't call me that?
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, Tom. Lizette, you're only an hour late. I know how late I am, Cheryl-Ann.
I was late, too.
Good for you. Shit. Shit, I forgot to mop last night. Joe notice?
No. Lizette?
What?
Angel B. Remember what I said about that?
Is it your birthday today or something, Lizette?
No, Tom. Thanks. Looks like you were crying. Please, Cheryl-Ann. Just please. So, okay, the wedding's off?
Yeah.
Just glad I don't have to give Pam a stinking bridal shower.
Yeah, June went out and got this real nice glass bowl thing. Half price. Non-returnable. Too bad.
Too bad.
Yeah, I was looking forward to a dance with the maid of honor.
God, Lizette, what? You got a rose in your nose. I got a what? Christ, why didn't you tell me?
Lizette, I told you three times yesterday. Three times I told you. Fill up the goddamn napkins. Morning, Tom.
Joe?
Lizette, come over here for a sec. Cheryl-Ann, can you not see I'm talking to Tom?
I know. Just come here. Just for a sec.
I never spent any money, so you don't have to feel bad. I had some left over from the Afghan, so open it. It's for winter.
HB.
Isn't it romantic? Merely to be young on such a night as this. Isn't it romantic? Every note that's sung is like a lover's kiss. Sweet symbols in the moonlight.
Did she get some cereal?
I don't know.
Was the milk out?
Yeah.
At least she got some cereal.
Do you want some cereal? Well, we got Cheerios or Lucky Charms.
No, I don't want any. I'm just glad Missy got some. Is it time for The Young and the Restless?
It's Saturday.
Oh.
Not a Place in the Sun is on at 3.
I love that movie. It's so sad.
Yeah.
Elizabeth Taylor.
Montgomery Clift.
And poor Shelley Winters.
Cam.
What?
I worry about Missy.
I know.
Every note that sung.
Cam.
It's like a lover's kiss.
You got some color in your cheeks today.
Isn't it?
know that thing where they say you can have it fast, or you can have it cheap, or you can have it good, but you can't have it fast and cheap and good? Looks like someone forgot to tell Canada's automotive journalists. From Nissan.
Starting now, this is the way you'll condition your hair. L'Oreal creates new Light Step, the remarkable new conditioner from Studio Care. It works instantly. Foam in, don't rinse, tangles out. Light Step. It's that fast. It's that light. It's that beautiful. Light Step No Rinse Foam Conditioner from Studio Care by L'Oreal. It's fast, easy, light.
Just listen to tranquility. Tranquility, available on CD or cassette. Cassette $14.99, CD $19.99. An exceptional musical experience. Call for tranquility now, because sometimes you just need tranquility. To order, call 1-800-205-1166.
It's fun. It's easy. It's your year to learn how to ski. Come on out. Skiing is great exercise and a good way to enjoy the outdoors. Make this your winter to discover the excitement of skiing. It's a sport that will last you a lifetime.
I could read, but I couldn't always make sense of what I was reading.
I don't want a job doing labor all my life.
Last year I went to college, and I couldn't do it. I couldn't keep up with them.
I figure I know how to read a little. I just need to improve on that.
Learning new things every day makes you feel so much better.
I can make my dream come true now.
Education is a right that all people should have.
For help, look in the new yellow pages under Learn.
I'm going for it, and I'm going all the way.
This is Megan of the War Amps Child Amputee Program. She lost her arm in a car accident. How would you feel if you had been the driver who hit her?
Let's all drive safe.
A message from the War Amps Drive Safe Program.
Dan Hill.
Oh, fuck me.
No thanks.
Oh, God. There it is. Shit.
So, you're not gonna call her, that's it?
That's it.
You're not gonna call her?
What do you care? You always thought she was a bitch.
I never said that.
You thought it.
But I never said it.
Well, Lizette can be a bitch too, no offense.
Lizette never stopped me from having a drink with my buddies, no offense.
There! Shit! Well, Pam never made me miss a hockey game to take her to some wimp-ass concert. Fuck! Forgot to go to the bank. Fuck! Fucking thing's not dead.
So? Kill it.
You kill it. It was your idea.
No, you kill it.
Come on.
I don't need these.
Oh, right. You said just black. I'm sorry, I forgot you said black.
Snow and ice, somewhere nice, like Egypt or Canada.
Just drives me crazy to hear songs get sold off for commercials. You can never think of the song again without the commercial words in your head. I hate that.
If someone stuck $1 million in your face, you'd sell out for commercials too, Lizette.
No, I would not.
Sure you would.
No, I wouldn't. No, she wouldn't.
Say that when the cash is staring you in the face, and then I'll believe you.
I believe you, Lizette.
Well, I'm just as surprised as can be at them boys missing the hockey to take you to that concert. Are you all ready to go out and win that game for us tonight, Johnny?
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
Have you got good tickets, Lizette?
Only front row.
Front row? Front row?
You should see my dress. I've got a matching purse and sandals with little diamonds, not real ones, on the straps. And I've got this thing for my hair. It's kind of velvet, velveteen sort of. But everything new cost a goddamn fortune. You'd have to see it.
Maybe he'll call you to come up on stage and dance with him like they do, Lizette.
Yeah, right, Cheryl-Ann.
Bet he does.
Well, I do know all the words to all the songs. They like that. And I will be close enough for him to see me singing. God, I'm so excited I could scream.
You are so, 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 so lucky!
I know.
Ever seen that commercial with the raisins that dance? I love that one. You know that one? They're raisins, and they sing and they dance. And they're raisins, but they're not real, and they're not cartoons. They're like, you know, they're like...
Claymation. It's called claymation.
Put those away, Darlene. I said, put those away, Darlene.
Well?
Well, what?
You said we were going shopping for school stuff today.
I'm sorry, Darlene. I'm afraid it's gonna have to wait.
You're the one who said today. You're the one who said, better do it soon.
Well, now I'm the one who's saying it's gonna have to wait.
Great.
Don't grate me, Darlene. Something very important I've got to talk over with Serge.
I don't have anything to wear.
Do you happen to know where he is?
No.
Don't get snarky, Darlene. I'm only asking where Serge is.
Ask me if I give a shit where Serge is.
Darlene. Darlene?
You get all your shit packed up?
Except for my records. I thought, fuck it. I'll leave them for her. They're all scratched to shit anyway. What are you gonna do if we get laid off next week?
I don't know.
Lose your wheels.
No shit. What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe take off somewhere. I'm thinking about taking off. Wonder if the Siskins will make it to the playoffs this year.
They're not gonna make it to the playoffs. I'm in the team shit.
They're not shit.
Taking off where?
I don't know. Maybe up north. Maybe up to Wawa.
Right.
What?
Wawa? You're thinking about going to Wawa?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it.
You're not going to Wawa, Simon.
Yes, I am, Terry.
No, you're not, Simon.
Yes, I am.
And you're through with Pam.
I broke it off, didn't I?
Yeah. So you're not going to marry her?
No, I'm not going to fucking marry her. Would you shut up about Pam?
Are you sure?
Do you want my help or not?
Your hair's getting really long. I know. Terry likes it long. I'm letting mine grow. We'll keep cutting it cut till that shitty perm is out. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. So my mother's going to Greece, did I tell you? Yeah. There's this clinic there and this doctor. They call him Miracle Man. Miracle Man.
good. So tonight, God, tonight, maybe you could bring me back a program or whatever. I can remember. God, I cannot wait. Time is going so slow.
Give me a heater, honey.
I want you to do something for me, Cheryl-Ann.
Okay.
I want you to ask Lizette if she's been stealing from me.
God, Joe, I couldn't do that. I can't ask her that. God.
Yes, you can, Cheryl-Ann, you can. And you can do it in a way so she doesn't know I know. You just say something like, Lizette, Joe's been missing some money. And you see if you can tell from her face.
You gotta get back up there, Joe.
Cheryl-Ann. Cheryl-Ann! Cheryl-Ann!
You got a problem, Joe?
Yeah, I got a problem. You're standing out here smoking again. That's my problem. Would somebody like to clean the flies out of the display case? Look at this shit. Are the napkins filled? No. Are the sugars done?
Yes.
What do I pay you girls for? To stand around here smoking your brains off? Work. When my brother comes in, tell me.
When's Carol getting in? She's not getting in. I'm doing a double. Didn't I tell you? She's really, really sick.
She's sick, is she? No, you did not tell me. That little bitch.
Give me a break, Joe. It's work-related. Why don't you ever give Cheryl-Ann shit? She uses the phone for personal way more than me.
Double there, sweetheart.
Where'd Lizette go?
Out back calling Carol.
So how's it going, eh?
Good. Oh, you guys want a duchy? There's extra raisins today by mistake.
On the house?
I guess.
Where's Joe?
Out back balancing the books.
Cocksucker will balance his way to a tax-free Cadillac.
So, I made something for Lizette for her birthday. We should get her to show you. Carol's got the flu and can't come to the Dan Hill concert with us tonight.
So?
So, Simon's gonna have to go stag.
Simon's not going stag.
Terry.
Lizette.
Terry!
Lizette, I told you, the only way I'm going to this fucking thing is if Simon goes. The only way Simon goes is with a date. Just call another girl.
What other girl? You think Carol was my first choice? It's not my fault him and Pam broke up.
Lizette, it's not that big a deal. Just call another girl. Any girl. Simon didn't give a shit, eh, Simon?
Fuck, I don't give a shit.
See?
Not that Deanne chick. Fat one from AMD.
Who then, Simon?
What about what's her name?
Right.
Why not?
Cheryl-Ann. Yeah? Nothing. No. Get it. Freaking way am I bringing Cheryl-Ann to the Dan Hill? No.
Fine. We'll just go to the hockey game, eh, Si? Sure.
Does it mean nothing at all to you that it's my birthday?
For Christ's sake, Lizette, you're the one that said don't make a fuss.
I can't bring Cheryl-Ann, Terry. She drives me nuts. What?
Embarrassing sign. Just take everything you can.
I'm not taking Cheryl into the damn hills.
He doesn't give a shit.
Hi.
Hi. Give me another Dutch again, sweetheart.
Happy birthday.
It's beautiful. To rub it yourself?
No, this is a special wrap. It's got the laces.
So, you like raisins?
Yeah.
Banana cream's my personal favorite.
Really?
Simon?
If you're between 50 and 75, Norwich Union will insure you for life with no medical exam or health questions.
Even with my heart condition, I didn't need a medical to be insured.
And they didn't ask us any health questions.
Your guaranteed life insurance can cost as little as $20 a month. Depending on your age and the premium you choose, you could be covered for up to $25,000. And in case of a fatal accident, your benefit triples up to $75,000.
With the guaranteed life insurance plan, I'll have the affordable protection I need, and my premiums will never go up.
Call this number now for your free personal enrollment kit. You're under no obligation, and no salesperson will visit. If you're between 50 and 75, you're automatically approved with no medical exam.
Just call 1-800-263-9899. An operator is standing by to take your call now. That's 1-800-263-9899. Ask for operator 441.
He may look a little out of place, wandering the halls of a children's hospital. But to the kids, he couldn't be more at home. For this retired tree surgeon builds wooden toys for the sick kids who stay here. Fred Schweer is helping change the world, one simple act at a time. Imagine the difference you can make.
At Participation, we're seeing how active living brings families together. The Rubin family's going downhill for the fun of it.
It's just a wonderful way for everybody to be together, and it's such a happy time. It's a lot of fun. The children love it. They'd much rather be outside than inside. The little ones love their grandparents so much, and they had fun. It's just a wonderful chance to be all together.
Active living. Moving your way every day. Participation.
Trees make the air we breathe. They give us shade in summer.
And they protect our homes in winter.
But before trees can do the good things they do for us, you have to plant them.
Call 1-800-563-0202 and help Tree Canada. Trees do their part, let's do ours.
This week on Cottage Country, the thrill of whitewater canoeing.
If you should flip today, the flotation in the boat keeps the boat high up out of the water.
We meet the face behind the name Angus Reed at his cottage.
Well, if we're lucky, we won't get rained on.
And burgers that don't fall apart on the barbecue.
This is man-eating burger time.
Escape the city life with Cottage Country, Saturdays on CBC.
When I die, they'll come back.
The spirit has returned.
The caribou came to you?
An ancient belief has Eric searching for answers.
It's gotta mean something.
A mystical encounter north of 60, March 10th.
Did you see Royal Canadian Air Force last week?
I love it. Never miss it. I watch Air Force every week. You might say I'm booked.
Royal Canadian Air Force on CBC, Friday at 7:30 on Living Television.
Afternoon, Cam. Just a bunch of bills. Oh, she's sleeping?
Yeah.
You going to hockey tonight?
Oh, I don't know.
You don't look good, Cam.
Tired.
You look it. Flu's going around, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, I heard Skunk's got in the arena and the place just stinks to high heaven. Just to warn you.
Thanks.
Surely.
Call me irresponsible, call me, I can't call
me. I thought you were sleeping.
Why don't you go for a walk, baby?
No.
It's It's not good for you to spend all this time cooped up in the house.
Go get some fresh air for both of us.
I guess I can go and see if Canadian Tire has that part for Missy's car.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah, I guess I could do that.
Catch you later, alligator.
Here's your key. I clean on Tuesdays.
I'll clean my own room, thanks.
Tuesday cleaning is included in the price.
I'd rather you weren't in my room when I'm not there.
Shoot yourself. So what did you get Lizette for her birthday?
I got her a red Porsche, Donna.
Don't be such a smart-ass, Terry. What did you get her?
What'd you get her?
Well, you can tell her that my present is them tickets to the Dan Hill concert, considering the money you owe me.
Did you even call her to wish her a happy birthday?
Did she call me on my birthday? Did she call me on Mother's Day?
Donna.
The only time that one calls me is when she needs money.
Donna.
And after the last time, I tell you I've lost patience.
Donna.
What?
Where's Darlene?
She's in her bedroom. Don't think I'm not serious about the money, Terry. Terry?
So is Marianne gonna let me fuck her tonight or what?
You're such an asshole. Her name is Cheryl-Ann. Cheryl-Ann. Don't be late. I'll never hear the end of it. Darlene. Darlene, I know you're in there. Darlene, you're a bitch for not babysitting.
See you tomorrow, Cheryl-Ann.
Bye, Mrs. Deneau.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Listen, Cheryl-Ann, if you think you're gonna have enough time to go home and do something with yourself, you can come to the Dan Hill with us tonight. I couldn't find Simon a date.
What?
You can come to the Dan Hill concert with us tonight, Cheryl-Ann.
Serious?
Yes or no?
Yes! God, yes! God!
Just don't wear what you wore at the Christmas party, okay?
Okay.
That green thing.
Okay.
Go home and fix yourself up.
Okay.
And be at our place early. I've got cheese and crackers.
Oh.
Do you know where the house is?
Yeah, I know. I know.
Don't you dare be late.
I won't.
And don't wear that green thing.
I won't.
You better finish up. Better not friggin' rain. I'm gonna do hot rollers.
Hi.
Hi.
I've got a TV in my room.
Congratulations.
You could watch it whenever you want.
Yeah, I gotta get ready, Darlene.
You guys are going to the Dan Hill concert, eh?
Yeah.
He sucks.
Yeah.
Lizette just likes him because they played that song. You know the song. Anyways, they played that song for the first dance at the wedding. Bet Terry doesn't even remember.
I gotta get ready, Darlene.
Maybe when you get home tonight, you could come and watch TV with me if you wanted.
Yeah. Maybe.
I stay up really late. Don't worry if it's late.
Cheryl-Ann.
What do you want, Jill? I gotta go.
Well, did you ask her? Did you say what I said to say to her?
No.
Why not?
Because, Joe, because it's not her.
You're so sure?
Yes, I'm sure. It's not her. Lizette wouldn't steal.
It's Carol? You saying it's Carol?
No, Joe. I gotta go. I gotta get home and do something with myself. I'm going to the Dan Hill.
You're going to the Dan Hill?
Yeah.
With who?
Lizette invited me.
Oh. My brother come in today?
No, Joe.
He never came in when I was out?
No, Joe. God, Serge never came in. Can I go now, please?
The floor's done?
Yep.
Look, someone is stealing from me. I'm not accusing nobody, but I'm asking you to keep your eyes open. Go. Go, go.
Kushpa! 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 Parte!
Fucking Polak.
Harry, don't forget we have to do daycare Monday. We're 2 weeks late. Mm-hmm. And you gotta pick Shannon up right after you drop us off, okay? Look, Mara, you wanna see something, honey?
What?
You wanna see what Daddy gave me for my birthday?
Yeah.
Hold out. Ooh.
Smells good.
See, that sticks.
Son, yeah. Pick this up?
No, I picked it.
Terry.
Mommy! Daddy, I'm gonna be on here!
Stick your
Mommy.
Head out Daddy's window.
Shannon's a way better babysitter
than Aunt Darlene. You're my best girl, and nothing you do is wrong. I'm proud you belong to me. And if a day is rough for me, having you there's enough for me. But if someday another girl comes along, it won't take her long.
I just woke up.
How are you feeling?
Than yesterday, better than tomorrow.
Guess what?
What?
Guess who's going to the Dan Hill concert tonight?
Who?
Me! Oh, Missy! It's tonight! Oh, it's in Toronto!
Oh, Missy! Toronto!
Well, they're sorry it was such short notice. I'm Simon's date.
Oh, Missy, I'm so proud of you. Going to the Dan Hill concert.
Guess it's my best friend.
What are you gonna wear?
I don't know. Something special.
What about the green jumpsuit that I got you for the Christmas party? Oh, it gives you such a nice buzz line.
Maybe something else.
In the bathroom, under the sink, is a shoebox full of rouge and lipstick and I don't know what all. Bring it in to me, Missy, and I'll do you up. Missy?
Yeah?
This is very exciting.
I know!
Nights like this can change your life.
I know!
I don't have to ask if you're feeling better, Serge. Serge, for heaven's sake. Serge, you and me have got to have a talk.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Serge, it isn't even dark yet.
Brother here.
He's busy, Joe.
Oh, he's busy. He's busy. I gotta talk to him. I wanna get this shit settled.
You got a new offer?
Yeah, I got a new offer. A good one. A fair one.
Tell him to come back tomorrow. I'll have Serge come by the shop tomorrow.
There.
How can chips that were opened 4 weeks ago stay so fresh? With Quick Seals, a revolutionary way to snap in freshness. use them on frozen food, cereal, luncheon meats.
Especially for things that you don't use very often, like raisins, marshmallows.
Quick Seal Space Age Design provides a triple seal, airtight, even watertight.
Because the seal is actually airtight, Quick Seals helps food last much longer.
They're easy to use again and again, and Quick Seals are practically indestructible.
Quick Seals have already saved me more than they cost.
Order now and receive 10 Quick Seals in a variety of lengths, plus a copy of the newly updated Canada Food Guide to Healthy Eating. And if you order today, you'll also receive a bonus baking pack with 3 extra Quick Seals. All this for just $19.95. Call 1-800-387-5517. That's 1-800-387-5517.
The Rotary Club of Ottawa presents Mallard Care, Early Winter, a special edition reproduction print and stamp set by renowned Canadian wildlife artist Robert Bateman. Purchase your set today and you'll not only fill a space on your wall, you'll help fulfill the hopes of many in our community. Proceeds go toward the Easter Seals and environmental projects. Show that the art of giving is still alive. Order yours today. Call 1-800-465-1178.
Of all Canada's resources, one of the most valuable is time. And it's never been more important than now. Thousands of youngsters need time. Yours as a big brother or sister. You can make a difference by showing them right from wrong, by proving that life is fun. It's your call because time used wisely can save our most precious resource. Call today.
Gentlemen, the Rovers return. The Irish Rovers are at it again, and we would like to take you on a jaunt down an Irish memory lane and have you join us in some of our favourite Irish spots and sing a few grand old songs.
And raise a glass or two, maybe. Or maybe even three.
So for old time's sake, why don't you join us and see if we can still sing a few choruses?
Don't miss the Rovers return Saturday on CBC television.
From our family to yours, Kevin Sullivan's award-winning classic, Road to Avonlea, is back for an all-new season.
If you are going to give this place to me when you die, the first thing I am going to do is sell it!
Share the troubles and the triumphs with your favorite characters. A brand new season. Road to Avonlea, Sunday night at 7 on CBC. Brought to you by Petro-Canada.
Harry, do you have to be so rough?
Christ, Lizette, you have to be such a bitch.
I'm 35 years old. 35 years of my life have already been lived.
You're not getting older. You're getting, you're just about due, aren't you? Friend. You always get emotional just before you get it. What'd you do that for?
Could you try for once to be a little understanding? I'm upset because I'm 35 years old. I'm upset because Cheryl-Ann is coming to the Danhill. And I'm upset because of what happened this morning.
Well, that's your whole goddamn problem, Lizette. You just can't let things die. I forgot to wish you happy birthday this morning, so nail me to the fucking cross.
Did you see my mother when you dropped Simon off?
Yeah.
What did she say?
She said to say happy birthday. She said she'd call, but she forgot you'd be working.
Jason again. Jason, get right the hell out of the laundry room. See, I told you. Shannon cannot control those kids.
Come over on the bed.
I gotta do my eyeshadow.
Come on. Just for a sec.
I don't want to go rolling around on the bed, Terry. My thingies will come out.
So, I gotta tell you something, Zara Rooney. So. Sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much, and I have to close my eyes and cry. I wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I wanna hold you till the fear in me
subside. Not too much.
Tell her you care.
I think you need more rouge, Missy. You're awful white.
When's Cam coming home?
He'll be here in time, don't you worry. Maybe this will get to be a regular thing.
What?
Well, this Simon boy. Maybe it'll get to be a regular thing. Maybe you'll keep going out on dates with him. Maybe you'll even get married to him. Wouldn't that be wonderful?
God, Mary?
Well, that's the beauty. You just never know how things will end up.
God, Mom?
Missy, bring me my jewelry box. Don't you just love a nice velvet box? Daddy would want you to have it.
Isn't it bad luck?
Long as you don't wear it on your ring finger.
It's so beautiful.
Yes.
My hands are so ugly, though.
Now, Missy, we're lucky to have hands at all. Remember that little colored girl at the zoo?
Smoke, Shannon?
Yes, I do.
You're not old enough.
Afraid so, Terry.
How old are you?
30.
How old are you, really?
Old enough.
Definitely. Thank you.
So?
Nice.
You look great.
Don't.
What? I'm saying you look great.
Terry?
It's new?
Aren't you gonna shave?
What's that?
Just go shave, Terry. They're gonna be here soon.
Sometimes when we touch, the honesty is too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I wanna hold you till the tyranny subsides.
Laid off next week. Maybe we should go fishing or something.
You're not going fishing, Terry.
I won't be here. Where will you be? Wawa?
Maybe.
You're so full of shit, Simon. You're not going to Wawa.
Yes, I am, Terry. I like it up there.
You've been there once. Camping. Once.
So?
So, you're not going to Wawa.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am, Terry. I decided today.
Oh, you decided today, did you?
Yeah, I decided today. Why do you care?
What are you gonna do up there?
What am I gonna do here?
Get set, hockey fans. It's the start of another hockey season in Stayner. This is Bob Colbert coming to you live from Stayner Memorial Arena.
Night, Daddy.
Night, night, Jason.
Night, Mommy.
Let's go fishing tomorrow.
Has the puck in the corner for Collingwood.
God, they're going to give the penalty the Polak. It's not the Polak, it's fucking penalty.
Referee Todd DeVries has given John Saplinski a 2-minute penalty for roughing.
Fucking Polak's going to cost us a goal. I told you, Simon. Total fuck.
But it wasn't a penalty, Terry.
Fucking Polak.
You back to those special times.
You look wonderful tonight.
If you believe in the power of music, you need reasons to believe. The ultimate collection of love songs chosen especially for you to share with that special someone. Look for Reasons to Believe love songs at your favorite music retailer.
Most children have all their lives to make their wishes come true. But for a child whose future is uncertain, wishes are precious and few. That's why there's the Children's Wish Foundation of Canada, a charity dedicated to granting the favorite wishes of children who may never have a tomorrow. But we can't make another wish come true without you. Make a child's wish come true. Call the Children's Wish Foundation of Canada.
The Participation Gold Medal for Everyday Champions. It's gold for Rosalind, walking just to relax. For Ryan, teaching basketball. For Sudhatri, getting out with her kids. The Princess Alexandra School, keeping traditions alive. And the Rubin family, going downhill for the fun of it. We salute all everyday champions for active living. Gold medalists, getting a healthy reward. Congratulations from Participation.
Heart disease and stroke are Canada's number one killer. Your donations fund education and medical advances that save more lives each year. Thanks to research, he has a pacemaker. She has a grandfather. Help give someone a second chance. Please give generously to the Heart and Stroke Foundation.
Dime Power. With every dime that falls into our hands, the march of dimes gets stronger. And to the thousands of people with disabilities, the strength of these dimes can mean living with pride and being independent. And as more dimes fall our way, the easier it will be for us to provide services for people with disabilities. Services like retraining for new careers and learning it is possible to become an active member of the workforce. All we need from you are more dimes. Give us dime power and we can do more.
In a time of war,
you have to toughen up, kid, or you won't survive.
Dreams can come true.
Will you marry me then?
This is the man I want to spend the rest of my life with, I'm certain.
Only to be broken.
He's been in battle. Massive casualties.
I'm going to have a baby.
Sometimes you really are stupid.
The incredible true story of one woman's will to survive. From New Zealand, Bread and Roses, Wednesday at 11 on CBC.
Barbecue spare ribs. You too. Sucking sweet and sour
Terry?
Shrimp. Mouth-watering.
Terry?
Chow mein. Tender.
Terry?
Exotic dishes from the Far East. Each a specialty of the Siskin family restaurant. That's right.
I'm not going to miss this concert, Terry. Don't think I'm not serious.
Simon's date isn't here.
Terry, we have to go.
Why don't you go without me?
Shut the fuck up, Simon. We're going to wait. Like I said.
And Savlinski's back on the ice.
Turn it back on, Lizette.
Down here. Woo-wee! They're jumping into the melee.
Where are the keys to the truck?
You're not driving to Toronto, Lizette.
He's bleeding pretty bad. It looks like referee debris skated right across the Savlinski's face. Fantasy. They're trying to pry Minetti and Savlinski apart. Both players will have none of it. Savlinski is definitely out of the game. He's got a nasty gash across his.
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Lizette! Lizette, let's just forget it and go to the stupid concert. Lizette! Simon's bike's fucked again.
Yeah.
Shit!
You sorry you didn't have an extra helmet?
No, why should I be?
Girls like bikes.
Girls like a lot of things.
What did I hit?
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Son of a bitch.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
All right.
I thought you saw me.
Well, I didn't. Oh, fuck.
I am so.
I know. Oh, what the hell did I hit? What the hell were you doing standing there in the middle of the road? Would you tell me that much?
Oh, my car wouldn't go on. I waited for someone to drive by, and then I went to the door, and they didn't answer. But I could see Lizette's house, so I went through the corner, and it was over my head, and I got lost. And then I heard some growling, and I got scared, and
Marianne?
Then
Marianne?
No. Oh, Simon! Hi! Hello! I got lost!
You got lost?
Yeah, in the corn! Hurry up, we gotta go. We have
have to get to a phone.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Come on. We'll miss the concert.
Hold on there, sweetheart. The concert's half over by now. No one went.
Nobody went?
We waited and waited for you. I don't know, Terry and Lizette got in a big fight. Now everything's fucked.
Lizette didn't go to the downhill?
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Oh, no. Oh, God, Lizette missed the downhill. Why didn't you just go without me?
I don't know, Terry. I don't know.
Lizette must hate me.
Lizette hates everybody right now.
But me the most.
No, you and Terry are about tied. Must have been a boulder, some fucking thing. What'd you say was wrong with your car? Hello? Hello? What did you say was wrong with your car?
I don't know. It just won't go.
I don't know. It just won't go. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Simple song for simple feeling. You see the moon and watch it rise across the continent. Nightbird sings, and somewhere someone hears its cry.
Why are we stopping here?
Driveway's a mess.
Oh. Well, I gotta get in.
Do you want your money, or is tonight on the house?
Oh, yeah.
What's wrong, Simon?
Nothing.
How come you're home so early?
What do you want, Darlene? I'm tired.
Do you like Rhoda?
What?
It's on TV. Rhoda's on. Want to come watch with me?
No.
You said you would.
No, I didn't.
You said maybe.
I'm tired.
We could flip around and see what else. You're not getting married, eh?
No.
Is it because I'm fat?
What?
Why you won't come watch TV with me? Is it because I'm fat?
You're not fat.
Yes, I am. I don't care.
No. You're not.
Hi, baby.
Hi.
Did your team win?
Oh, I left before it was over.
Are you all right?
Tired.
Poor baby.
I'm all right.
Missy's turned into a pretty thing, hasn't she?
Not as pretty as her mother. Even now, you're still the prettiest girl in the world.
If you marry someone else, I won't come back to haunt you.
So hear my words with faith and passion. What I say to you is true. And when you find the one you might become, remember part of me is you. Remember part of me is you.
Starting now. This is the way you'll condition your hair. L'Oreal creates new Light Step, the remarkable new conditioner from Studio Care. It works instantly. Foam in, don't rinse, tangles out. Light Step. It's that fast. It's that light. It's that beautiful. Light Step No Rinse Foam Conditioner from Studio Care by L'Oreal. It's fast, easy, light.
It's fun. It's easy. It's your year to learn how to ski. Come on out. Skiing is great exercise and a good way to enjoy the outdoors. Make this your winter to discover the excitement of skiing. It's a sport that will last you a lifetime.
Today is a special day. Neighbors have decided to make a few changes. They're planting trees. They realize a little hard work will help clean the air, attract wildlife, and improve the quality of their life. But what makes this day truly special is the feeling you get, knowing you're changing the future. To get your group involved, call 1-800-563-0202.
Giovanni in Sarajevo.
They are the women who report from the front lines.
I bring my emotions to reporting. I wouldn't be human if I didn't.
No Man's Land, Monday at 10 on Witness.
You got any G-string? Are they all jumbo?
It's wild, it's wacky, it's a huge hit in Britain. The outrageous new British comedy series.
Oh, sweetie, one more facelift on this one and she'll have a beard.
Absolutely fabulous. Starts Monday at 11:30.
We know that men can and do rape.
George, no! You're breaking my arm!
But we also know that women can and do accuse men of rape untruthfully.
We've already had eight drinks.
If you're gonna do that, I'd better take my necklace off. Scratches. George.
Who is telling the truth?
The Scales of Justice, Wednesday on CBC. This week on Cottage Country, the thrill of whitewater canoeing.
If you should flip today, the flotation in the boat keeps the boat high up out of the water.
We meet the face behind the name Angus Reed at his cottage.
Well, if we're lucky, we won't get rained on.
And burgers that don't fall apart on the barbecue.
This is man-eating burger time.
Escape the city life with Cottage Country, Saturdays on CBC.
Serve their country because they love freedom and they want to keep it. Canada's Armed Forces.
What if I took you out for supper tonight to make up for your shitty birthday? I said I was sorry. I am sorry. I am. What else can I say? What are you looking for?
My keys, Terry, okay?
I thought Cheryl-Ann was supposed to open.
Well, she isn't here yet, is she, Terry? They're right here in my purse. Sleeping?
No. She's been sick all night.
She's been sick?
Yes, she's been sick. Don't look at me like it's my fault.
I'm not. It's just she's getting so much better.
She isn't getting better, Cheryl-Ann.
No. That clinic in Greece. That doctor, you know, the miracle man.
She's not going to Greece. She's not getting better. There's no miracles.
You looked pretty hot in that getup last night.
Shut up, Terry.
What? You did. You looked hot. I don't care if you're 35 or 55, you still got a nice, hard little butt on you.
Terry.
What? You do. You know you do. I'll bet you're the kind of woman when she's 50 still has guys turning their heads to check out your ass.
Well, anyways, that's the only part of me not sagging to my knees. And that's only because of all the running around I do in there. I'm sure shit not gonna be working there when I'm 50 years old.
Can I take you out for supper tonight?
No, we can't afford it.
Yes, we can.
No, we can't, Terry. What if you get laid off next week?
I got a bonus from the Siskin.
You weren't going to tell me?
I'm telling you now.
You think everything is over just like that.
So there she is, Lizette Rooney. So? So how's it going, so?
Bye.
Mm.
here, you son of a bitch fucker! My fault. It's all my fault.
What in the hell is going on here? Why are the donuts still outside?
It's all my fault.
What's your fault? Why are the donuts still outside? Look at this shit. Nothing is done. There's no goddamn coffee. What happened to you?
Oh, Joe, we missed the Dan Hill concert last night, and Terry and Lizette had this big...
Nothing. Nothing happened.
Well, don't look at me for sympathy, Lizette. You live by the sword, you die by the sword.
Joe, jeez.
Lizette, I want your keys back.
What?
I said I want your keys back.
Why?
You don't know?
No. What? What? Anyways, Joe, I don't know where they are. One of the kids must have gone in my purse.
Cheryl-Ann, the donuts?
What are you doing up so early?
What are you doing up so early?
You're fucking weird, Darlene.
You're fucking weird, Darlene.
Ugly, too.
Ugly, too.
Bitch.
Ass.
How was the concert last night? Woo! What in blue blazes happened to you?
Nothing, Donna. Simon! Simon!
Did Lizette do that? Well, did she?
Mind your own business, Donna.
I beg your pardon. I beg your pardon.
Donna.
Who lent you money to move last month and has never heard another goddamn word about it?
Donna.
Who babysat Jason and Mara for 3 whole weeks and never even got a thank you?
Donna.
Was it my business then?
Donna.
Was it Terry?
Donna.
Was it?
Donna.
Why don't you wake up the whole house, turdy?
Why don't you shove another pork chop in your fat fucking face?
Get the hell out of here, Terry.
What'd you do that for?
Relax, Simon.
What'd you have to say that for? That was just fucking mean.
What do you care?
That was just fucking mean.
You want to go fishing or not?
Joe, I just don't care.
Well, you're gonna care, Miss Smartmouth, when you're out of a job.
You can't fire me, Joe. You couldn't get anyone else to work in this stinking shithole, and you know it.
You got one hell of a nerve, Lizette.
Yeah. I got nerve. You know what, Joe? I am so sick of your bullshit. Go ahead. Fire me.
I'm calling the police.
What? Leave her alone, Joe. Leave her alone.
Somebody call the police.
You're crazy. Let go of me.
Thief.
Joe, let her go.
thief!
Joe, I said let her go.
Cheryl-Ann, could you drive me home?
If you leave, Cheryl-Ann, don't come back.
I never got the sugar stun.
Joe, Peter.
Better off without the bike anyway, Simon. You couldn't ride with shit.
I could ride? What are you talking about, Terry? I could ride.
Let's go.
I gotta see if he's here.
If he was here, he would have seen us come out and busted your ass.
I gotta see.
Don't be a fucking idiot, Simon. This is the Polak. Come on, let's go.
No.
I'm not waiting.
I'm going to the fucking house, Terry.
Don't be an asshole.
Terry, would you just fuck off?
What?
Nothing.
Pardon?
Nothing, just... Would you just leave me alone?
It was a fucking dog, Simon, a fucking dog! What's your problem? Why are you being such a dick?
You're the dick!
Simon.
What?
I know why you're pissed. I know why you're pissed at me. It's Darlene, isn't it?
What are you talking about, Terry?
You're pissed because of what I said to Darlene. I wondered. You want to fuck the little fatty, don't you?
You're a loser, Terry. You're a big fucking loser. You're nowhere. You're nothing. You're nothing. You're nothing. You're nothing. Hi. Sorry. I was looking for the Saplinski.
Yeah, John. No, John. No.
He's gone?
Yeah.
Do you know when he's coming back?
Yeah.
Soon?
John. Go. No, John.
Maybe I could wait for him. Would that be okay?
Yeah. You hockey, yeah?
Hockey? Oh, do I play? No.
John, hockey.
I mean, I play, but not professionally. Uh-huh. I fish.
Oh!
We all feed from a common bowl. And we all need seeds for the future. This is June Callwood urging you to support USC Canada's Seeds of Survival program. 56 Spark Street, Ottawa.
You wouldn't consider dancing with me, would you?
I'd consider it. Then I'd say no.
I'm not much of a dancer, but...
No.
You know, I wouldn't blame you if you said...
No.
Would you like to dance with...
If at first you don't succeed, you're pretty normal. From the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
As a parent, I value education for my children. When I had the opportunity to work in Africa, I saw that parents had similar goals and made many sacrifices for their children to have an education. Because education is our investment in the future.
Of all Canada's resources, one of the most valuable is time, and it's never been more important than now. Thousands of youngsters need time, yours as a big brother or sister. You can make a difference by showing them right from wrong, by proving that life is fun. It's your call, because time used wisely can save our most precious resource. Call today.
I felt really stupid. I felt dumb.
I feel left out at all times.
And I couldn't even read a menu.
Happier. Yes.
I can make my dream come true now. I'm going to be a nurse.
Once you try, and then that's it. You will be hooked on education.
It's a great feeling.
For help, look in the new yellow pages under Learn.
I never know the sweetness of reading or writing.
This is the magic of radio. Every night, experience the extraordinary talents of Canadian and internationally acclaimed performance artists. Musicians, dancers, playwrights, filmmakers, authors. The best in the world, the best in radio. The Arts Tonight, weeknights at 6:30 on CBC Stereo.
In a time of war.
You have to toughen up, kid, or you won't survive.
Dreams can come true.
Will you marry me then?
This is the man I want to spend the rest of my life with, I'm certain.
Only to be broken.
He's been in battle. Massive casualties.
I'm going to have a baby.
Sometimes you really are stupid.
The incredible true story of one woman's will to survive. From New Zealand, Bread and Roses, Wednesday at 11 on CBC.
I'm not gonna ask you in or anything. Thanks. Thanks.
You wanna come in for some tea?
Waste your money on those damn things.
It's my money.
You want to go shopping later? Get some of your school stuff?
It's Sunday.
Oh, my. Me and Serge are getting married.
Mira?
Okay, I told you to keep that gum in your mouth.
I should go. My mom, you know.
Yeah.
Thanks. Thanks for the tea. It was good. Lizette?
Yeah?
What are you gonna do? Terry? Well, I gotta go.
How is she doing anyway, Cheryl-Ann? Your mom. Bye. Try an ice cube.
Ice cube?
Yeah, it hardens up the gum and you can just pick it up. You know.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Do you know anything about what happened last night?
What?
You know anything about my dog?
I don't know nothing about nothing. Ask my wife.
Where's your buddy?
Don't ask me.
I just want to know what happened. That's all.
Told you. I don't know.
Look, I'm not going to hurt anybody. I just want to know what happened.
I drove Lizette home. I went in for tea. What are you doing here?
Can you give me a lift back to town?
Sure. Simon?
Yeah?
Sad about the dog.
Mind if we don't talk about it?
Sure. Why are you leaving?
Could you loan me some cash?
Mom?
Oh, Missy, you got your...
your hair.
Yeah, it's short.
Oh, it's so cute. How is work?
Good. Okay. Why, did Joe call?
No. Why would Joe call?
It's nothing. Where's Cam?
Oh, Missy, that little cut just really suits you.
Mom? Where's Cam? Mom?
Have I cream in my coffee?
Tell me again.
I love you. And I like to sleep late on Sunday.
Tell me again.
I love you. Nobody knows me like my baby.
Tell me again.
I love you. But it was a dream made over south of the border. Nobody knows me like my baby.
You've been stealing from Joe.
Nobody holds me. Nobody knows me. Nobody knows me like my baby. I like eggs over easy.
You got a boyfriend?
Get real.
Nobody
knows me. No. I wish I did. Like my baby.
Someday, you'll have one. And you'll be sorry you got your wish.
Nobody knows me. Like my baby. And she cried, man, oh, how could you do it? And I swore that there weren't nothing to it. But nobody knows me like my baby. Nobody knows. Like my baby. And I like cream in my coffee. I hate to be alone on Sunday. Nobody knows me like my baby.
For Simon.
He's gone to Wawa. Wait. I was there. Your dog? It didn't suffer.
No?
No. My mother's really, really sick.
You're big, eh?
Yeah.
Sun comes up, it's Tuesday morning. Hits me straight in the eye. Guess you forgot to close the blind last night. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I forgot it was me. Yeah, I should have missed the smell of warm coffee in the morning and the sound of water splashing all over the bathroom and the kiss that you give me even though I was sleeping. But I kinda like the feel of the sex a few feet in my bed. Telephone ringing, but I don't answer it, 'cause everybody knows good news always sleeps till noon. Guess it's tea and toast for roast again. Maybe I'll add a little TV to no enough. Oh God, I hate that. Guess I'll go to the corner, get breakfast from Jenny. She's got a black eye this morning. Jen, how'd you get it? She said last night Bobby got a little bit out of hand lunchtime. I start to dial a number, then I remember, so I reach for something to smoke. And anyways, I'd rather listen to Coltrane than go through.
Street Legal's Albert Schultz and Canada AM's Valerie Pringle host the 1994 Gemini Awards. From the stars to the talent behind the scenes, Canadian television honors its own in a gala ceremony. The 1994 Gemini Awards, Sunday on CBC.
Make a beeline for home, seething inside funny. I never noticed the sound the streetcars make as they pass my window, which reminds me that I forgot to close the blind again. Yeah, sure, I'll admit there are times when I miss you, especially like now when I need someone to hold me. But there are some things that can never be forgiven, and I just gotta tell you that I kinda like the 60 feet in my bed.
Next week on Cinema Canada, Talk 16 shows the unique conflicts, fears, and desires of five unforgettable 16-year-old women whose day-to-day lives over a one-year period provided the film's material. Talk 16, next week on Cinema Canada.
March 13th.
You could be a model or at least a dancer.
A film that may disturb you.
Prostitution pulls at me like an addiction.
A performance that is sure to move you.
I just wish they could have liked me for who I am.
Sandra Oh in The Diary of Evelyn Lau, March 13th.
When I die, they'll come back.
The spirit has returned.
The caribou came to you?
An ancient belief has Eric searching for answers.
It's gotta mean something.
A mystical encounter, north of 60, Thursday at 8.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Rovers return. The Irish Rovers are at it again, and we would like to take you on a jaunt down an Irish memory lane and have you join us in some of our favourite Irish spots and sing a few grand old songs.
And raise a glass or two, yeah, or maybe even three.
So for old time's sake, why don't you join us and see if we can still sing a few choruses?
Don't miss the Rovers return Saturday on CBC Television.
This is the symbol of excellence in Canadian television. This, the Gemini Award, not this.
No, I wasn't even nominated.
Cancelled and unnominated.
Can't get any lower than that, really, can you?
That's okay. We're hosting the Gemini Awards.
Yeah.
Alfred, it'll be a good show. Oh. You can see the best in Canadian television.
Come watch C. David Johnson win an award, or Eric Peterson. He juggled four now, maybe.
The Gemini Awards. Please join us.
Sunday at 8.
Show up.
On CBC.
And now the news.
And here are the job opportunities from Employment Canada. None.
And the weather.
There is an L shape over in the Maritimes.
This hour has 22 minutes, Friday at 8:30.
On March 7th, the tradition continues. CBC North is proud to be the official broadcaster for the 1994 Arctic Winter Games from Slave Lake, Alberta. Hello, I'm Paul Andrew.
Hi, I'm Kim Trinacity. Join us every evening for highlights, features, the people, and their cultures.
And of course, we'll have the latest results. That's March 7th to 12th on CBC North, the 1994 Arctic Winter Games.
I guess the international world don't know we have a Tino Valley right within our claim. And Canada, we agreed that...
CBC North, na lautitigun, na lagurat.
There's nobody here that's hiding in a closet.
You're definitely the elite in your country.
The Canadian team is going to be smoking this year.
Bill Harriet and Lannis Freeman. Both are members of the National Paralympic Downhill Ski Team. Both will be competing for Canada in Tignes, France at the Winter Paralympic Games.
It makes me proud to be a Canadian and competing for my country as an athlete going one-on-one with anybody from any other country. Paralympics are my lifetime's ambition of going to the Olympics. It's my equivalent and it's good competition.
Well, I feel like it's an honor to be able to go to these. There's a lot of great athletes there, and I'm also a very competitive person. The international competition, it's really a neat thing to see, an international competition.